Alright, if you guys are new to the channel, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification icon so you know I'm uploading and streaming. We are going to be playing some more Fall of the Flames. Shit, took a nap. I did some modding to Fall of New Vegas. I got basically the same thing I did to Fall 3, which you guys won't see the difference until I decided to start playing that for you guys. Which will be until I get burnt out of Fall of New Vegas. And don't be afraid to obviously write down in the comments, because that helps out too if videos can see more by more comments and likes. And shares, YouTube promotes the video more, which means more views. But anyways, let's get into the game. It's not blinking, so that's a bonus. Floating stuff. And you're probably wondering, why is my camera over on the right side of the screen now instead of on the left side? Well, I keep forgetting with Bathsheba games, they always have shit popping up over here on the upper left corner, so I moved the webcam over to the other side for you guys, which I can. Fucking hotkeys already? Oh, there's a pizza. Yeah. As you guys see. I did a little quick run thing. Well, what I noticed is made with the 4GB patch and the script extender in. So, we are gonna see how. So far, it seems like it's running smoother than it was before. We'll find out if that is the case. Like I said, let me know down in the comments. Now we're gonna fast travel to Nipton, because that's where we went yesterday, and I basically decided to end it there. Go deposit the ship. Let's go play with some scorpions. Uh, 25%, 27%. There's a goodie over here I want. When there's a freaking bird that somehow doesn't get attacked by the scorpions. I don't see no screen tearing anymore, so. I can fucking hear the scorpions. Oh. I don't know how. Yeah, I was right. purify water. So any other goodies in here? That can be used for scrap metal. I think we got this watch when I used to live stream this back in the day when I only had a phone. You know that I'm a klepto freak. Must be inside the air house. Slotto tickets. I know I have a note to read, so do that after I explore these. Under purified water. Not picking up that bottle because that's pointless. As far as I know, there's really no useful this for it. That can be used for scrap. Alright, take that. Here's somewhere scorpion. I swear there was a scorpion over there. Oh yeah, he was inside that. I'm gonna chig. And Evie gets the last shot. Where to go, Evie, for stealing my thunder.
Yeah, Evie!
Using, there's dirty water. Nah, I don't see nothing else in here worth taking. Alright. Mill is pretty close to a 9 mil of an upright diameter, so. Make sure there's no traps. Cigarette. Mm-hmm. And... This flower didn't look like a flower. Are used for something I can't remember. Edie, guess what? You could be my pack mule. I'm gonna have to do a lot of fast travel from here. Empty. Take that. Take the dirty water. Any more dirty water? No. Whiskey, I can make that's useful for anything.
Yeah, some things blend in way too well into the background. Get that plunger. That's it. Alright, Edie.
Mask.
Are you fucking kidding me? First I get my leg smashed, and then in walks the Powder Ganger's grim fucking reaper. What the fuck have you got against us, man? Jesus fucking Christ! If you want me dead, just give me 15 medics and I'll fucking OD for you, okay? Fuck!
Why are you still here?
I don't know. I just love it here. What the fuck do you think, asshole? Prize for second place was I got to live, but they beat my fucking legs with hammers. I'm fucking crippled, get it? Then you're a fucking dream come true, ain't you? How much you gonna give me? Five doses? Nice. A fella could put himself out of his misery with five doses.
And I got karma. How did she survive?
Luck, that's how. I'm just that fucking lucky. You're looking at the second place winner of the Nipton lottery. That asshole Swanick took first place, so him they let walk. It ain't like we came to Nipton to play it. Me and my crew had it worked out to kidnap some NCR troopers who come to town to get laid. Had it all worked out with the scumbag mayor. We were gonna ransom them off, keep their weapons for ourselves, a nice score.
We'll take a pause break here, guys. All right, I am back.
We get in position, and next thing we know, we're surrounded by those fucking Legion freaks. They dragged us and everybody else into the center of town. And that asshole with a dog on his head, he starts talking about how we're bad people. He said we needed to be punished for what we did. Not all of us, but some of us. And then he gives everyone a fucking lottery ticket.
Okay, and then what happened after that?
What do you think? He started drawing tickets, and that's how people got punished. First up was the lucky losers. They got decapitated. Guess that's lucky because it's pretty quick. Then came the crucifixions. God damn, but those went on and on and on. Third place runners-up got enslaved. I got the fuck beat out of my legs, and the winner, they let go free.
And what happened to the mayor?
Him? When his ticket came up, they burned him alive on a pile of tires.
You said so many people were enslaved?
Yeah, a bunch of those Legion fucks dragged them off right away. They were headed east, if you're feeling heroic. Don't act like you'd be doing me a favor. I don't give a fuck. The Legion happened. What the fuck's it look like? Like what?
Yeah, I guess that's it.
Bye.
Yep. I need a fast travel. All right. I don't think we have weapons, but it hurts to... We got the laser rifle. Oh, machete. That's so cool. I hear fucking movement going on in here, and it's creeping me the fuck out. The fuck out of here. The fuck was sad about? That's the first time I ever heard that. It was the first time having these on, so... Well, see, I can put a mod in where I can have vehicles, but I'm not gonna do that until I have been the game on vanilla level. Then I will we'll save it real quick. Taking a pause break because I'm gonna revive that. So, alright, we are back. Let's see if this works. Alright, hit this. Why is the console command coming up? Alright, we are back, then we type in RES. Oh, look at that! We did it, guys! That's not what I want. And she is back up and running. I don't know if she's gonna... That's not what I want. See if I can plug this back in and
oh, that's all I had to. Alright, well, you're back up and running. I don't know if the old man is dead or not.
Morning. Thanks again for all your help. I've never stopped here until recently. You're better off asking one of the locals. Yeah.
Oh, you're strange, dude. Yep, there she goes. Why don't you go back to life for you?
Hi there. Sticking around Good Springs for a while longer? Until next time.
Let's see, we should have got some graphical issues going on, but... Well, let's go see Chet. And you're alive. That's good to know. So you got to turn off, go into the thing, turn off the controller. Yeah, you go to settings, controls, turn that off, then it should like, Hey Chet.
You looking to buy some supplies?
Hey, buddy. Talk to you. I'm talking to people in my game. I'm gonna sell all of this, dirty worms and that. Chessboard, cigarette, little clipboard, pack of smokes, plate. Laser pistol. What if a charging rifle? Yeah, we already got that. Right? Yep. Cycler, plasma pistol, didn't get that. Really, Chet?
Thanks. Take it easy now.
Let's head back. So we got some pre-wiring with deposits, so I don't ask any end up breaking that. This is mess. This is Musk. Yeah, that's Musk. This is... I guys are probably screaming in chat, like, you gone and fucked up, bro. This one is going to be a long playthrough. Because there's a lot that I got to do in Nipton. Alright. Get back to Nipton. I'm sure, okay. The last entry of the Generaries, things finally seem to be turning around. I made a nice bundle of cats, turning in some scrap in the last town I passed, and now I have a new traveling companion. Her name is Jacqueline, and she's pretty cute. I'm not going to get ahead of myself here, but things are looking up, and to think I was actually beginning to doubt the power of my lucky necklace. One of the highlights of the machine of the Vicky Advanced Casino is the aesthetic gun that fans use in their cross-country crime spree. This gun is proudly displayed at the center of the casino, near the car they died in. Any other notes? Nope. Alright. There's no crashing issues, just stir graphical tearing, but what the fuck was that? Alright, check that house. But this house is closer, so let's check this one, shall we? As long as we don't write that over. You notice I did sneak Crickle on you somehow. Oh. Oh, oh, that trap was already disarmed. Something I hate about Edie, she likes to get in the way. chest to save it. Study here. We'll find a fire for repair. What's my repair? Not high enough, so I gotta remember that so I can get that. I'm already eating. It's 45 for repair. Can't disable that trap, honestly. That kind of sucks. That's it for traps. Gun. Oh, you don't. Yeah, we didn't get those guns. I thought you get the guns plus the ammo. Well, that kind of sucks. Decoration of Phyto Essence. I, Harry Collins, hereby declare sole proprietorship of Phyto Essence of Plain Heretics and all legitimate rights in defending said incense versus all commerce. QED. Town's been going to hell ever since Mayor Shane Watson from out west saying he put Nipper on the map. Well, you know, the real reason he came to town. Came from a viral essence and more come. Town's been growing by the day of them coming from a viral essence as if I didn't know it. And then more come asking questions like, Harry, why are you spending all your time in that house of yours? You got something special in there? Sniff around for my essence to set. It was what they're doing. I had enough locking up my essence and setting up defenses. Now I'm going to get your hands on my vital essence except old Harry himself. Come on, come what may, Harry Collins. He's cuckoo for cuckoos. Okay, we check that house. We've been over there. We haven't checked this house yet. Ooh, I got some damage done to myself. Aid. Hammer was destroyed. Take that toy card because I know that's for crafting. Take that harmonica. Take that iron. Take that pack of smokes. Is there anything else up here? Just in case shit hits the fan, I got this.
Don't worry. I won't have you lashed to a cross like the rest of these degenerates. It's useful that you happen by. I want you to witness the fate of the town of Nipton, to memorize every detail. And then, when you move on, I want you to teach everyone you meet the lesson that Kaisar's Legion taught here. Especially any NCR troops you run across.
Okay.
Where to begin? That they are weak and we are strong? This much was known already. But the depths of their moral sickness, their disillusion? Nipton serves as the perfect object lesson. Nipton was a wicked place, debased and corrupt. It served all comers, so long as they paid. Profligate troops, powder gangers, men of the Legion, such as myself. The people here didn't care.
So shush.
It was a town of whores. For a pittance, the town agreed to lead those it had sheltered into a trap. Only when I sprang it did they realize they were caught inside it too. Yes, and herded them to the center of town. I told them their sins, the foremost being disloyalty. I told them that when legionaries are disloyal, some are punished, the others made to watch. And I announced the lottery. Each clutched his ticket, hoping it would set him free. Each did nothing, even when loved ones were dragged away to be killed. Ha! Innocent. Hardly. Cowardly, though. They outnumbered us, yet not once did they try to resist. They stood and watched as their fellows were butchered, crucified, and burned. One by one, they stood and hoped their turn would not come. Each cared only for himself. As are all crimes, if you feel strongly about it, attack us, and soon you won't feel a thing.
Just to see what happens, because like I said, I save it to be on the safe side if it gets through that quest. Someone went to ham on me. I don't know who that was. Yeah, it fell as soon as I... Damn it. Well, now we know, right? That's what it's wondering, like, does it? They can fill it as soon as I... Just be on the safe side.
them, or else we'll kill them. Yeah, they ain't got nothing. You guys get to live. I don't fault for you being a plungers are not going to sell because you can use that, once you get the rocket launcher, then it shoots junk, whatever it's called. Before we go in there, we're exploring every other location, then we will come in for that location. Make sure there's no threats. I haven't seen it on my radar. Herder are supposed to be literally a legendary weapon for every weapon. So keep your eyes up for that stuff. This, read that. That goes to the side. Read it here. They're all probably like, Jesus, he is just every single thing he can. Like I told you, on the clip though. On the shooting games. I'm not gonna lay on the bed just in case the second weird. But we're getting plenty of booze. That goes to Nipton. There's no bathroom in here, really? Wow. Alright, we're gonna go do good smokes. Yeah, sucks they don't get the mining caps to work into Fallout 4 or 76. I think they work in Fallout 4, I can't remember.
Alright, well, I am going to pause it here so you guys don't have to see this really long walk. Alright, we're back. Cookery to middle. Alright, look at that. We did some. They get no XP for it, though. Meals to middle. Make sure there's different items we can make. There we go. Aid. Repair. Put the repair kit. Have any of those. Alright, well, we are going to end it here. If you guys have been seeing so far, leave a like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification icon so you know I'm uploading the stream, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!